Culture CX
is really about making an investment in you as our most important asset, our employees who make magic happen every single day for our customers. And it's also about making sure we equip our people with the right technology to enable their amazing capabilities. That's why we're equipping TLs with laptops that they can work on at their desk, but if somebody needs support on our production floor, they can easily convert it into a tablet PC and walk immediately over to the person that they're trying to help support. Because we're all about believing in mobility and freedom. And we're taking that a step further. Because isn't it also cool for our employees who are going to be receiving wireless headsets across our centers? Because we literally want to unleash them from the constraints of their desktop and to enable them to be able to have the freedom to interact, collaborate in resolving customer issues and collaborating on driving the customer experience. And we're investing in our facilities in order to create energizing, motivating work environments and creating things around workplace perks that ultimately all of our employees will be able to participate in. Things like free coffee, site barbecues, participating in massages right at their desktop in their workstations. Why? Because we work hard, and that means that we should also play equally hard. And we're investing in the capabilities of our employees in order to add value to our customers by not only being focused on resolving the call when a customer calls us and needs our support, but also evaluating along the entire customer journey why the customer even had to call us in the first place. And for the employees who lead the way in driving these proactive solutions, we're aligning monetary and non-monetary rewards as our way of demonstrating their success in adding value to our clients' business. We're going above and beyond in investing in our employees and in the employee experience, and because we feel employees are at the heart of what we do. And the heart of what we do is customer experience. The best ideas we can possibly drive with our clients come from the front line, the people who interact with customers on a regular basis. And so it's through our investment in our people that we actually drive value to our clients. It's how we at T-Tech differentiate ourselves from the competition. It's the T-Tech difference. Experience T-Tech.